Hey guys, it's me, Gutmuncher Zero, and I thought I'd check out West of Dead. And this game looks exactly like a Mike Mignola comic book. He's the guy that created Hellboy, but I haven't been able to find anything that links him to this yet. But my gosh, if they didn't pay him for this, I'd be surprised. So let's check it out and see what we think. It looks like it's a roguelike.
All stories have an end. For the living, it's death. For the dead, it's moving on, east or west. As for me, what say we start at the beginning, after I died for the first time? Fortune favors the persistent. Another shootout like that, I'd be done for. I needed patching up. At first, there is a darkness, then a heartbeat, weak, sickly. Reality coils and unfurls in time with a stumbling rhythm. Corridors, doorways, and dust are shattered, twisted, and rearranged. Somehow I know there is something terribly wrong. This is not how death is supposed to be, and I wake.
Yeah.
I don't know what folks expect to see when they die. I'm guessing a rundown bar ain't high on the list. The last thing I expected to see was a rundown saloon. I guess there's always folks looking for a way to ease their path to hell. I always expected resurrection to be holy, pure, divine. Waking up on the floor of a bar was a long ways from that promise. The bar, again. Did all souls end up here for one last hit? Or did fate just think I needed a shot? Try getting a little closer. Some folks say don't get mad yet even. I say why not both? can't suffer a little improvement. Another shootout like that, I'd be done for. I needed patching up.
Okay, guys, so check it out. So there is DLC for this game, too. I'm not affiliated with this game or the makers or anything like that at all. This is just me checking out a game. And what I would say is that, like, I'm not really a roguelike guy. I don't really get into them too much. This seems fine. I really enjoyed it. I love the comic book style. And I definitely will continue to play this game for a while and see if it kind of grows on me. It's fun. It's got that Dark Souls feel to it a little bit, you know, because you're running around getting killed a lot. You're leveling up by finding those, altars or whatever they are. It's fine. I really enjoyed it, for a free game that I got to play off of Gamepass. Check it out on Gamepass, I guess, if you can for free. I don't know how much this game actually costs. You know, I don't know. I give this a game about a 3.5 out of 5 for me. I've kind of kicked it up. Its average would be 2.5, okay? It's above average for me. But the thing is that that's really just because of the style and the, obviously the voiceover. Uber cool, super fun game, super fun to play. It's good controls, but it's not really the game I like. Anyway, I hope you liked it. I hope you like watching it. And I hope you can make a decision on whether you want to spend your hard-earned money on this game or not. And if I helped you out, that's terrific. And I'll talk to you later. Gutmuncher Zero out.